Oh well, I'm bored in Build-A-Bear Workshop and Victor's been in there for a while. So I'm just gonna skip around. Uh-oh! Run. Oh my gosh, I just saw Matthew Taylor's girlfriend. I hope she doesn't harass me. Where's Victor? Victor? He's not on here. I know he's in HMV, so I have to go back to HMV maybe. Or he might be outside. Where is Victor? I'm trapped. Hello, a young boy trapped. I saw Matthew. Where have you been? I saw Matthew Taylor's girlfriend again. She's here. Run. Where are we going to go? In Foot Locker. Just get in here, mate. Okay. So we won't harass us. We're fine. How that old fox will never find us. Victor, I'm so glad you're back. Yay, I found you. I got bored in HMB. And I went to Build-A-Bear Workshop and I got bored in there, so yeah. And now I'm in here. Uh-oh! Ah! Oh my gosh, get away! I got a lightsaber. Don't worry, go Build-A-Bear Workshop. Run. I got this. She won't come anywhere near me. Get away. Get away, I'll get her, you old fart. Charge! What is up with Stanley here? We managed to get away from Victor and Ollie, haven't we? Yes, we have. And unfortunately, I'm feeling really worried. I've got a bad feeling in my stomach. What's wrong? There's, you know, in this market down there, down, you know, in Chester, down below McDonald's, yeah? You know, in that market where they have the hats, the masks, the man that sells the masks, yeah? He used to go back to my school in Manchester, my high school in Manchester, and he used to bully me, he used to take the crap out of me. No way, I've never been bullied in my life. Good for you. Because he used to say a lot of things with me, laugh at me, tease me, and I flipping ate him. What's his name? His name's Dumbo. Dumbo who? Dumbo Trump. He looks like Donald Trump anyways. He was related to Donald Trump. I don't know why he was in England though. Probably is Donald Trump's nephew. Must have been. I flipping ate him. And I remember Collins and Devon. He bullied Collins and Devon once. And if he comes anywhere near me, he'll get a knuckle sandwich. And if he ever comes anywhere near my little sister, oh, he will be gone forever. What about your brother, Ollie? I'm sure Ollie can handle bullies. Besides, well, I could protect my brother, Ollie. Yeah, go on then. He's your brother. Don't you love him? Of course I do. He gets on my nerves some of the time, but yeah. Okay. And if he ever came anywhere near you, he won't come anywhere near me. Look at me, I've got big muscles, you know. I can beat him up. I can beat the crap out of him. So don't worry, Anthony. Good. He's a fat waste of time. He's a waste basket. And, yes. So we're in McDonald's now. And we're both having a cheeseburger each. Yes, and I don't know where Ollie and Victor are. I hope we'll see them again. Haven't you tried ringing Victor? Can't be bothered, because I'm having so much fun with you. Yeah, but it means we just abandon our brothers. They'll be fine, don't worry. Oh my gosh. Whoa. What are you two doing here? Matthew Taylor's girlfriend harassed us and she brought us here. Right, love, haven't you? Brought us here? She's not answering. Really? Was she talking to you forever? I told her to shut up. Yeah, she's gonna eat her McDonald's. Eat off you old fart. Say something. Say something to YouTube. Go. Say hello, Victor.
Say hello to Victor.
Hello.
Hello, Victor.
Get off me!
How are you, Victor?
Get off me. Ow! Shut up. Shrek? I've never heard of Shrek. What is Shrek?
Somebody looks just like you, Stanley.
Excuse me, you just said I look like Shrek. I know who Shrek is. Ooh, you got roasted, mate. That's not roasting. I can't believe she said I look like Shrek. I don't even know who Shrek is. Shrek is an ogre. Of course you know what Shrek is. Okay. I'm sticking up for Anthony today because in McDonald's this bully who bullied Anthony, what's his name, Dumbo Trump stuck his middle finger up at Anthony and laughed at him, and Anthony feels really upset, aren't you, Ant? Yeah, he still bullies me though. He still gives me the evil looks. I do nothing. He comes out of nowhere. So I'm going to give him what he deserves. I'm going to evil. So I've abandoned our brothers, Ollie and Vector. They're outside, so yes. I'm evil. Get him, Stan. I bully people a lot. I know what bullying is. I got bullied because I have dyslexia and I found it hard to write and stuff, and it was really sad for me back in Manchester, and I needed help, you know, and stuff. I used to get bullied for it by some people, especially Dumbo. So Anthony, where is that place? It's down there, see that? That's where the bully was. Is that the place? Hey Dumbo, you leave my brother, my best friend alone, or you'll know about it, and I'll come in and bash your head and you leave Anthony alone. You bullied him in Manchester, you did, back in high school. And if you come anywhere near Anthony, you'll get a knuckle sandwich and I'll strangle you to death. You leave him alone, okay? Do not ever come anywhere near my best friend ever again. Right, you run. You be scared. You can run, but you can't hide. That's fantastic, but the bad news is and Matthew Taylor's girlfriend was doing It's Just a Thing We Do, and I felt really uncomfortable, and I was like, get off. So, yeah. Where is Victor and Ollie? We're safe now. We're happy. Happy days. Stanley stuck up for me. Thank you, Stanley. You're the best friend I ever had. No problem. Back in high school, I used to be known as the scary one. I used to scare all these people off. You know, I was a proper bully, I was. Just like Victor. And now I do not let people bully my best mate, Anthony. Thanks so much. You're a very kind friend, Stan. And I'm so glad I met you. No problem, Anthony. Oh my gosh, he's just gone telling people. Do you want me to beat you up? Yeah, you come at me. Yeah, you were scared of me. Don't you dare come and tell on me. You know you're scared. Come on, fatso. Go on. On with you. He's gone. That's good. Hello. Ollie and Victor here. Stanley was really good. He scared that Dumbo Trump off. Look at my brother. I'm very happy. That Dumbo Trump won't come anywhere near my brother anymore. Has he ever gave you any evil looks? He has before. When I was out in Chester once, I walked past him and I was like, watch it, man. And he just pushed me and gave me a dirty look. Really? Did he know you're Anthony's brother? Of course he does. Really peed me off back then. Yeah, I don't need to worry about Dumbo Trump. Do you ever get bullied? Not really, no. Me and Stanley are the bullies. We scare people who want to ask you to our mates. Thanks. So we're going to the park now. We're going to meet up Stanley and Anthony at the park. And we're going to go on the little train, aren't we all? Yes, we are. Be us first, then Stanley and Anthony, then all four of us. Okay. Oh, look, it's Fred Bacon and his dad. Can I say hello to them? Yeah, wait. Hi, Fred. Hi, Dad. Why are they leaving this park? Dunno. I think they're going to scare off Dumbo Trump. Use those lawnmowers to run over Dumbo Trump. You deserve that. You'll be shredded in pieces. You're so funny. Park. Now it's time to go in the little train. Where are the wolves? I think the wolves are with us. Grayson, are you here? Go.
Yes, I'm here. Hello.
Hello.
We're going
hello.
On the little train.
Yes, we are. And I have a water pistol to shoot Matthew Taylor's girlfriend.
Are you falling off the train again?
Maybe. Why don't we ask us the first go? Don't know where Stanley is. Stanley and Anthony. They're always messing about, but Stanley scared that man. Yeah, Stanley scared that man, you know.
Oh no.
You know that bully called Dumbo? He used to bully Anthony back in school. Yeah. You don't know these people. Stop talking to them. Go on, you old fart. That's my word. Told you. Pigeon, fly off. Yeah, on with you, stupid pigeon. Or I'm gonna slap you silly.